I think it looks good, and I think it's a good progress. I understand it takes many years to get this done, but Rome wasn't built in one day, guys. Good morning. I'm here in Petchaburi Road, and I want to give an update about some construction that's going on here. And one thing that is really important, the wires. You notice the wires here? Well, this is a thing that I noticed that this is one of the biggest concerns of most Thai followers. Whenever I film a very nice place, they are always worried about the wires. They would say, why wouldn't Bangkok look so much nicer if they wouldn't have all these wires here on the road? Well, I noticed here there is a big project going on. Here in Petchaburi, they are going to replace all the wires. So here's a picture of the before, and this is how it's going to be after. And I know that there is a big part of Petchaburi that already is wire-free, let's say like that. So I'm going to drive a little bit of this road here, and then I'm going to show you the progress of where they already fixed it. And another project which I find quite interesting is they are building a big Mormon Christian temple in here. And it's on the corner of Petchaburi with Asok, and it's the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints, which we better known as the Mormon Church from Salt Lake City in Utah. I always find it very interesting how open the society is here in Thailand, and that every religion is welcome. So this is going to be a huge Christian temple. Anyway, let me get on the bike and get on the road and show you how Petchaburi looks now. And I hope soon I will show you a Petchaburi without the wires. So bear with me. So that's the Singha complex, and here we are at the Q Asok. Let's go. This is a nice fitness center, and I noticed the Ping Nui on the roof. So I'm gonna have to go and try that out soon as well. Yeah, so here you can see that all the wires are definitely here. And from here you have a nicer look at the Mormon temple that they are building here. For a very long time, this was one of the few buildings, or the only building here, the address Asok, and now they build a big office building next to it. And that building just opened. This is called the Rasa 2. This is an office complex. Yeah, today I'm gonna put a little bit of an emphasis on the wires, which I don't really notice it personally. Yeah, the idea is to get rid of all the wires as soon as possible, but it's a massive project, and I remember very well how this project was going in Sukhumvit, where a couple of years ago they put all the wires underground, and it was an amazing, I think it took like 1 year, and I remember that my internet was disconnected couple of times during that process. Let's say it's not the easiest of fix. And of course Bangkok is a huge city. Here you have all the announcements of the plan. and they apologize for the inconvenience, because it's gonna be a big inconvenience. And this one's for you, Frank. Yeah, so this is Petchaburi Road. It's one of the main arteries in the city. And from here you can drive all the way to the old town. There you have the Biop Tower in the back. Okay, so what I will do is I will cut it down here. I will show you the other part where the wires are already underground. Okay, just to have some fun, I'm here at Ratchathewi Road, which in English means wireless road. And I think this would fit perfectly with the video that I'm making today. Anything but wireless, right? Yeah, I just noticed my colleagues here in front. So I'm here at the Ratchathewi Intersection, and this is where the part begins, where they actually submerged all the wires. And as you can see, this part of Petchaburi looks a little bit different, and all the wires have been removed here. It does make a difference, right? Yeah, as I mentioned, this is a massive project. You have to imagine how big a city as Bangkok is and how many wires there are. And just to make sure that everything's connected again and everything's still working and getting it on the ground. Yeah, there is still some wires left, but I guess, especially if you look at the side streets, it's probably very difficult to get rid of them all. But on the main road, there's definitely no wires. So it's nice to see how it looks from here. And if you just saw the before and after picture, this is how the after picture in the other part of Petchaburi will look as well. I think it looks good, and I think it's a good progress. I understand it takes many, many, many years to get this done, but Rome wasn't built in one day, guys. So I hope you enjoyed this update. If you did, feel free to subscribe, drop me a comment, and see you guys in my next video.